Arkham. The Crown has been very good in sending money as necessary because the Strozo has been so diligent in the connections he has. So yes, he's a prick, and he's a bit of a pain in the ass on our end, but I mean, he's not terrible at his job, so what can I say?
He's a bit of a prick, and what I've heard, it's not that big of a prick.
I have to work
just
with
from
him
what I heard. I didn't see it, but people got.
Jester, did you often see it?
Did I often see what?
See it.
Like penises?
Have
you seen a lot of
wieners?
Yeah.
I've seen so many penises.
Really?
Yeah.
What's the best penis you've ever seen?
But wait, hold on.
I still want that question
yes,
answered,
okay.
But he can go
but,
ahead.
But just a point of clarification, we're talking voyeuristically because of your household, you mean?
Yeah, like you had a peep window or something.
What's it matter, even if she hadn't seen him voyeuristically?
I just want to understand what we are talking about. Like, you know, up close is different than from behind the boudoir.
I mean... I've seen them mostly not when they knew that I could see them. If that's what you mean.
Yeah,
I'm curious about your.
Why are you so interested in people's sex lives, Caleb?
Though, like, why?
Actually, I'm the bow now. I want to know your favorite one you've ever seen.
Yeah, what's your best dick?
My best dick.
If it's too hard to pick, you can do top three.
Okay. Honestly? I saw Molly's when we were in the bathhouse.
We must have all seen it, but how did it compare?
Reminding everyone that we have all seen each other naked.
Molly's was pretty good.
In terms of being just giant or just like well proportioned, symmetrical?
Really nice, and it was a good color.
Only because when I saw it last, it was a bit of a mess. It's a little bit Egg McMuffin, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh,
that's right.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. He did some stuff to it.
Yeah.
No, when it was clean, it was lovely.
God. Traditional.
Yeah.
Zadash breakfast.
Call that the continental.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
DPP.
Feeling very prideful at the moment. Thank you.
Bryce, this point goes. Well, folks, I think this is my cue to get some rest. It's been great catching up a bit with all of you. Stay
you
safe.
As well. Yes. We wish you nothing but the best.
You as well.
Cheers
and
again.
Cheers again. And if ever you find your way near this podunk side of the Empire again, you always have a place to stay in Orfield. And heck, maybe if all of this business to the east is finished before long and I get some time off, maybe I'll come visit you up in Zadash.
You should!
It's awesome. Been a while.
Yes.
You should come
very
visit
wild.
Us over in the menagerie, Cook.
I haven't been there since I was a child.
Just leave!
Just leave your post, go AWOL! Come with us!
There's too many people here that depend on me, I can't.
Okay, you're a good person.
You're such a good
person. You're a good person.
Yeah, but still.
I appreciate that. They stand up and leave a few coins on the table.
No, we got this one. This one's on us. Your money's no good here. I'll fucking kill you if you try to pay!
Right, okay, all right. They take the coins, finish the drink, walk over to the bar and just set them on the counter anyway.
Oh,
and then walk away and like, good night.
Good night.
And they walk away.
That was an escalation. I feel like one, two, and then just nine.
Did we scare them away?
I don't want anyone to have to. I don't want to feel like a burden on anyone, you know?